before the final was to run my race, not get caught up into the hype. I don't like being boxed in and clutched up. I like space just to have a straight shot. Swinging out that wide and just going straight at it, it was just me against the clock. I really just wanted to get to the line. So I'm just looking forward to learning different strategies, more getting stronger in other areas so that I don't really have to depend on just that to win a race. Ajay is like my sister. She is my sister. It is my life. It's all love between me and Ajay. She's a very selfless person, and it takes a lot for a person that's in the position that she's in to help someone that's in the position that I'm in, just coming into this sport. So she really has been a mentor and a big sister to me, and really has helped me have a better adjustment to the professional world.